Grammy, aka Adrienne Banfield Norris, was not having it on Red Table Talk with Olivia Jade, and a lot of people agree with her. But for real, aren't grandmas just the best? They say what they want, when they want, and we love them for it, which is exactly what people are loving about Adrienne Banfield Norris. What's up, everyone? I'm Monsi Bolanos, and I have all the details you need about Grammy's feelings towards Olivia Jade being on Red Table Talk yesterday. So grab that tea, grab that cocktail, because it's 2020, it doesn't matter what time it is, and let's dive right into it. Just make sure you give this video a quick like and a share. Yesterday, Olivia Jade broke her silence on the college admission scandal that landed her famous parents in federal prison. Olivia Jade may have thought that Jada Pinkett Smith, her mother, Adrienne Banfield Norris, and Jada's daughter, Willow, would be the perfect women to welcome her with open arms, but Adrienne was not a fan at all, and even fought it tooth and nail. She was against Olivia Jade coming to the table because she felt that it was ironic that a white woman was coming to three black women for support to tell her redemption story, something that she believes wouldn't be offered if the tables were reverse. Jada didn't disagree. She said that people were gonna have mixed feelings about the interview and that they were going to get heat for it, but she didn't want to be the thing that was done to her by white women. Olivia Jade does apologize, but admits that she didn't think there was anything wrong with what her parents did at the time because she didn't realize how much privilege she had. But Grammy wasn't having it.
There's so much
inequality.
Yeah, inequality and inequity.
Mm-hmm.
That when you come to the table with something like this, it's like, child, please.
Right. Mm-hmm.
People are praising Adrienne for holding Olivia Jade accountable, and I was definitely impressed at how composed Adrienne was, even though you could see her passion. And she's definitely feeling the love with people saying, we felt all of this, Grammy, absolutely all of it. And period, it's what Olivia needed to hear. Grammy said the damn thing. But a few people felt differently, like this user that said, I think you were a little hard on her. Remember, she's only 21, she's still a baby. I totally agree that Grammy needed to say that to Olivia Jade, because I don't know if anyone's ever said it to her face, you know what I mean? And I also agree with Jada Pinkett Smith about not being the thing that was done to her by white women. I think they both made excellent points that are very real and very true. So I gotta know what you guys think. Do you agree with Adrienne, or do you think she was a bit harsh on Olivia Jade? Let me know down below. Thanks for tuning in, guys, to hear about this Red Table Talk interview that has everyone talking. Make sure you keep the conversation going, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.